1999. I wrote this the first summer that I was out driving fish truck. And I was set up that day in, might have been Caramias, but anyway, that night I was staying in a motel, plugged into the motel in Asunas. I remember, writing this. There's a song by a guy named Randy Pease down in Kentucky. I got a CD of his, and there's a song on there called South of Solitude, and I think that's where I stole the title for this, Somewhere South of Satisfied. She was young, so was I. Let me find that. So was I. Then she was gone, and I cried. Don't leave me here, somewhere south, satisfied. Time rolls on, years went by. I wrote a letter just saying hi. It came back to me, somewhere south, satisfied. It's become my permanent address, and I've taken up residence in a hole in the wall, just somewhere south of satisfied. Now girls have tried with all they know, but somehow I just can't let go. And I left them all somewhere south of satisfied. Oh, it's become my permanent address, and I've taken up residence in a hole in the wall, just somewhere south of satisfied. If you see her, ask her please, stop on by and visit me. She'll find me still somewhere south of satisfied. Oh, satisfied. Oh, satisfied.